There's okay. And I think this should be working fine. What should we do? I could do. I don't know. Just like every now and then, just do Duolingo, even though it's like a really shitty program. That because like the program that I use for that I have on my phone is a paid service, so I don't think streaming that would be a good idea, right? I need to look into it more. 'Cause I know I can't stream like my paid service because that would Alright, let's just play some Lucario, I guess,
while I wait.
Rest of this ship. Or, let's see. Oh, I didn't change the mode, son of a bitch. I forgot how to. Let's just refresh the page. Even know if there's supposed to be sound or not. There's supposed to be sound. Don't know if my sound's working or not. Fuck alone. Damn! I literally just spawned, dude. Chill the fuck out. What, like, what does killing me actually do for you? Oh, it happens. Is there a settings? There. No. Is there not a settings? I guess not. Is the tab muted? I guess there's just no sound? I figured there'd be sound. Alright. Shit. Happens if I pull up. Well, I was gonna get some music going, but I don't even remember my Spotify, so. Normally, I always pick the same thing. I feel like I want to change it up this time. Because normally, I go body damage. And movement speed. Yes, let's do bullet damage. Bullet speed. And where's what is the upgrade wheel? I don't even fucking remember. Oh shit. I don't remember what does what. Guess let's do. Let's do flank guard. You need a wee bit of movement speed. Yeah, if I get hit with any of that, I'm fucked. Let's do more bullet damage, more bullet pen, speed. I think I want to focus on the bullet speed stat right now, but I don't remember what the max level is for upgrades, and that's my only concern. Because I don't want to spread my stats too thin. I know even with doing just like health regen, max health, and body damage and movement speed, it still is, you can't max all of them out. So I just have to guess. I'm going to try and save my stats for now. See how many more upgrades I get. It should be okay for the most part. I don't want to get hit by that, that's for sure. Damn, that kind of hurted. They will hurt more because that's moving pretty fucking quick. I think once we hit like level 30 or something, it's like every other level. And if I remember correctly, level 40 is level, but I don't know for certain. That person either has more pen or more bullet damage. Probably damage. All right. what I thought it was. I guess it was a sniper variant that I wanted. Goes auto 3. The one closest to my mouse is the one that I control. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't control any of them. I just move. Alright. Interesting, I guess. I killed somebody. Auto is the actual worst. I think I made a mistake. Oh well. Next time we'll go with the sniper variant, because I think that's the one that I was wanting to go is under. I don't like this auto tank thing. Damn. Kind of hurts. Oh, what the fuck? The hell is that? Looks like a cannon variant. That's, interesting. Even damage him. Something tells me this motherfucker's body damage. Yeah, this motherfucker's definitely body damage because I don't fucking hurt him. Ooh, juked, juked, juked. Oh, fuck. All right, leaving. Bye. Need more bullet damage, damn. A lot more bullet damage. Fucking hell, kid. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Leave me alone. Oh, God. Damn. Nah, I ain't playing that shit. Damn. I had to put way too many points into movement speed to get away from that. What's the next level up at 30? That's where I get to decide my next class. I think it's the class that I was wanting initially anyway, too. I don't fucking remember. Overseer, and there we go. Oh, so I have to. Yeah, I wasted too much stats on movement speed, but it's fine. Drones, no, God, please, no, no, mm-mm. Damn. I'm taking way too much damage, dog. Oh. Yeah, I'll just let them do their own thing. Yep. I didn't. fucking lead enough. Sad days. I don't even have enough health to get to him. Damn. Or do I have enough damage to fucking break him? I think there should be like one more. Should be one more upgrade. For the class. To speed. I feel like the speed is super important right now. Oh, damn. I was not expecting that. And I haven't done any health upgrades, but damn. To have the next level, I guess. What is that thing? Oh my god! We've been out of combat long enough to regen some health. Nice. Alright, they're already at max speed, but I'm gonna save some points right now. We got a decent amount of movement speed. I don't know if I need to do the health damage or reload. I feel like all of them are important. Is the thing. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Can y'all, like, split up or something? Like, all going for the same target is kind of wasting my time. That's better. Root back up, son of a bitch. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Huh. Oh, that's a spread out command. Interesting. Like, if I do this, I'll start coming back. This, I'll start coming back. Yeah, that's better. Oh, Tarkov launched. Oh, did I get my insurance back? Yeah, I got a lot of insurance back. Hell yeah. A lot of shit. Oh, God. Alright. So we're gonna sell all this because I don't want it. Because I'm pretty sure this is only a level 3 helmet anyway. Yeah. Sell all this shit real quick. Except the headset. We're keeping the headset. Guess I'll keep the bank robber too. Damn! I didn't realize how much shit I had to buy for this quest. I did fucking terrible with that quest. Sell all this shit. What's in these that I can't sell them? One mag, three mags. Damn it. I need augmenting to go back down in price so I can get profit off of this. All right. I'm gonna sell that one because it's kind of in the way. We do really need to do some fucking won't do that right now. Alright. That's gonna get sold to the scav dude. These can be sold. They're getting sold. Same with that. Just headsets that I just don't. Oh, man. That's sad that I almost got back up to two mil with fucking insurance returns. go back to working on on our little timed quest here. I'm assuming these are new timed quests. Yeah. I think I have. Do I not have a screwdriver? Oh, I need 7 of them. It's only for 27,000 rubles and 2 hand drills? Nah, fam. I wish it would show me the rewards before I accepted it. 2 chainlets and 2 bogs. 5k XP. 481. It's not bad. I don't give a shit about regulated materials. And I'll have to go to Interchange eventually, but I don't think that's happening today. So, because as soon as I get done with the factory runs that I need to do, I will be going to customs to try and do Rishala. I wonder if they're playing it on Switch or PC. Who? Thank you. bad at the game, so I missed my shot. Ignore that. Now I rat. To rat his life. I would say that sounds like a shotgun battle, but those did not sound like shotgun shells hitting the ground. Pistol, maybe? I'm not sure. That's too loud to be a pistol. I don't know what that is. I hate how you can't fucking free look while ADSing anymore. Sounds like they're in the office area still. I was hoping to kill him PMC and extract, but I fucked it up. I missed the PMC kill. Because I want to do these in under 10 minutes. I want to do these in like 5 or less, but I have to actually hit my bullets, so.
Fag Lord, I'm coming for you. All right, let's talk this out first, because I have 1769 up.
Fuck with him. It still was a run through, son of a bitch. Damn. Why did it not? I really hate Tarkov and the damage sometimes. Cause like PS is supposed to fucking one shot in the chest, and instead it just kind of tickled him. So I hit him for 83. I knew I hit him in the chest. I was confused as to why he didn't fucking die. If he'd have died, I'd have gotten out with XP, but it's fine. It happens. Or not XP, I would have gotten out with it counting, not being a run through. Is there a higher damage round by chance that just has lower pen in case they just don't have armor? Because, like, honestly, what's this? 762 51, right? Or is it 54R? I'll know in just a second. It's 54M. Okay. 54R, yeah. 86, my ass. All right. No, that's the highest damage. That's the highest damage one we got. Which is sad, but all right, here we go. Gotta try again. Before I forget. Downloads. Because run-throughs don't count for the quest. I still need to extract 12 more times from this location to get to 282,000 and 31,000 XP. 282,000 rubles and 31,000 XP. The 31,000 XP is the biggest reason why I'm willing to do this. Because that alongside... Fucking where? I'm sorry, what? Am I staring right at him and just can't fucking see him? Get fucking behind me somehow. No, so where the fuck is he? Bro. If that's not fucking hacks, I don't know what fucking is. That person didn't exist. Like, that's beyond bullshit. He shot me point blank with a pistol, and there was nobody fucking there. What the fuck? Alright, I guess we'll start using some of the shotgun. Not even gonna insure it, I don't want it back. Some magnum. Headset. Cheap ones. Really don't want it back, but... I'm still really pissed off and really sussed out by that last one. Like, that dude did not fucking exist. For the way that I fell, he shot me from the right. Even though I heard him on my left. There was nobody down there with me. Maybe I heard somebody else and the dude creep walked up and shot me through, like, the fence, but, like, I still should have heard him even if he was creep walking with my headset on. I'm just gonna put that as hacks and be done with it. There's 100% somebody there. I don't have... is he not fucking dead? Ah! He should be fucking dead! Fuck! Of course it's a team of three that fucking rushes me though, man. I get a fucking double barrel shotgun and I get rushed by a fucking team of three. Like, what fucking more do you want from Tarkov? Alright. I have to bring a grenade for shit like that if I'm gonna use a double barrel shotgun. Like, holy fuck. Are you fucking serious? So now I have to fucking wait in this fucking queue again? That's fucking bullshit. What the fuck? I shouldn't have to fucking wait in queue again because your fucking game is buggy as hell. Oh, this is fucking piss poor. This is so fucking bullshit. It's like the fucking fifth time that's happened to me where I had to fucking wait in this long ass queue again because of that shit. At this point, I feel like I'm getting fucking targeted. It's bullshit. The fuck is survival? Is this like a BR type thing? I've been streaming for an hour, and I've ran a total of 2 fucking raids because of this fucking queue time. I'm so pissed off. I don't remember if Canon is under. Alright, I think I got that. I don't remember if Canon is under Sniper or if it's another fucking thing altogether. I'll try doing the big Canon. Fucking. What a fucking leaderboard. On the leaderboard and I just spawned in. Oh, what a fucking name. I'm so mad. I genuinely don't remember which. Okay. There's death. Alright. Let me look up the fucking upgrade chart. Oh God. Okay. I know which path I need to go down. All right. How long has this motherfucker been in the fucking game to have 357k points? So annoying, dude. If I get fucking put out of the queue again, I'm fucking done. That already wasted like fucking what, 45 minutes of my time by now? It's fucking stupid. This dude don't leave me the fuck alone, man. I hate that I had to waste fucking points and movement speed just to... Oh my god. Oh my. Just want to get out of this shit alive. Alright. Oh shit. Is like my biggest concern. Well, you managed to get away due to having to put a shit ton of points in movement speed again. Hate having to do that, but you gotta do. Can't live without movement speed. Upgrade after this, right? Or is this just the final upgrade? Be like a bigger destroyer, if I remember. Oh my god. I had to put so many fucking points into fucking speed. I'm so sad. See, what really gets me, right, is they made a body damage tank where you're literally just supposed to run into people. You don't have any way of shooting. So your movement speed's your movement speed, you know? And when you get hit by bullets, you get slowed. So, and when they shoot, they get sped up in the opposite direction of their shooting. So if they're shooting at you, you're chasing them, right? They're moving faster and you're moving slower. You essentially can't catch up to them, and it's so bullshit. Because the tank class is my favorite class, because it's funny to just, like, watch people's damage not do anything. But at the same time, you can't fucking kill anybody with it because you get slowed and they're moving quicker. Why is the bullet range so short? I feel like the bullet range should be longer. All these fucking queues, man. I shouldn't have been putting another queue. I still think it's the most bullshit fucking thing I'm getting put in another queue. At this point, I just want to hit my final class upgrade. How long has this dude been playing the game for? Like, Jesus. I don't even know, like, what the leader has as a tank. It really gets me. I do want to kill the Guardian to see how many points it gives, but the fucking Guardian. Taking so long to get these last couple levels. Sitting at the same spot in queue for like the last fucking 3 minutes or so. No, for the last like 5 minutes, because I've already been playing this shit for fucking 20. Oh my god, dude. This pisses me off to no end. Like, I shouldn't be in a queue right now. Shit. Guy. Pretty sure 40 is the max level. Nope. Alright. 45 then. I don't think it's 50. I hate how the game also, for the SVDS quest, they're just like, yeah, you can't go to factory to do this, by the way. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? I don't know what's going on, but fuck off. Do I even get any more stat upgrades? I think it's up down to like every 3 levels now. If not completely out of stat upgrades. So it makes me really not know what to put these last 3 points into. So we get 1 more stat upgrade, so which means we get a total of 5 more points, and we have 4 stats that we can possibly put them into. We're done with movement speed. We're not putting any more into movement speed. I never wanted to put that much in movement speed in the first place. I wish if I'd put 1 less in movement speed, then I would have been able to max out the other 3 stats, but I fucked up. It's fine. I guess bullet penetration is the least Bullet penetration is the least important, so I guess oh, fuck. What I don't get is how the fuck I got in front of King. Because I joined way later than him. He was way up there on the leaderboard, and I just caught up. I don't know if he died or what. He's starting to catch back up, so that's good for him, I guess. Though, granted, I did stop shooting things for a bit. To find clusters of shit. Alright. Now, the question, I don't know what the fuck Rocketeer is, but I want to go Annihilator. Oh, yeah. Alright, so we're not going to do Bullet Penetration, we're going to do that. I don't know what the other one does. The dude that was in second place died. He's at 416, man. Alright, let's go attack him, I guess, before Tarkov finishes launching. Yeah, because Tarkov's launching right now. Let's go attack the big leader. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Sorry, piss off. I wonder. Oh shit. King just killed him. yes. Oh, damn, that kind of hurted. Why are my bullets so slow? My bullets shouldn't be that fucking slow. On here. Ah, gotta look like it. Alright, well, I got my objective of getting first place before I quit. Oh! Okay. Back to Tarkov. I'm so pissed off. I don't even remember what I was fucking crafting. Oh yeah. Alright, well, we can still make a profit off of these, luckily. 1, 2, 3, 5. Even with the augmented being stupidly expensive. Because the price of meds keep going up. The only thing that we really have to worry about as far as buying it is the augmentin. Because we can cut corners everywhere else. Because we can craft the cheese and craft some bandages. Craft bandages pretty cheap, though. Where the fuck did the bandage craft go? Here. Alright, this, we have a craft for this as well. It uses this. There it is. Purchase. 4, yes. Anything that says start, here it is. And as soon as that gets done, we can craft the bandages, and then this is not going to finish before I go to work, sadly. I should probably quit wasting my fuel, but it's fine. Alright, we sell that helmet, keep the contact. Alright. Grab another piece of shit. Grab that, and grab Magnum. I'm still really pissed off that I had to wait in queue again for, what was it, half an hour? Yeah, over half an hour. Waste of my fucking time, dude. Oh my God. I forgot to grab a grenade. Oh well. Because with my luck, we're gonna get fucking rushed by 3 people again.
Is he not fucking dead, man? Only one fucking shell hit him, and it didn't hit him for much. I'm fucking pissed. Of course he hits me in the fucking head. He didn't even hit- How does he hit me in the chest there? How? Holy shit, this game, man. My chest isn't even fucking visible to him. All right. Well, I guess let's fucking... I'm so tired of running this fucking map. Grab a PPSH. I have another mag somewhere, I'm pretty sure. I have no idea where that other mag is, though. Could be in the mag case, but I doubt it. Can I even sell these? They're so cheap. What the fuck? Oh, man. All right, I guess let's go buy a PPSH and a mag then. How is there nothing in the fucking... Alright. These are the flush rounds. We need 70. Another 35. Ooh. Let's just get another 70, I guess. Not 701, thank you. 50,000, no thank you. Alright, filter by item. Grab one. Grab. Oh, why not? I'm just not having any luck today. Well, that's fine. It happens. This is where we just fucking run like this. I forgot I had leg meta shit. Fuck me, dude. Ooh. I'm sorry, what now? I dealt 321 damage to his fucking chest and he's alive? I guarantee you he only did 80 damage to me. Or whatever fucking amount. 120. He only did 120 damage. I did 312. And he's alive. He hit... I fucking hate this game sometimes, dude. Like, that is bullshit. There's no fucking shot that he wins that. Like, that is just absolute bullshit. Caught him by surprise, hit him for 300 fucking damage, and he just turns around and hits me for like 100 and he wins the fight. That's so fucking stupid, dude. I guarantee fucking to you, if the roles had been reversed and I hit him with three fucking bullets there, right? He would have won the fight anyway. It's fucking ping or something. I don't know what it is, but it's bullshit regardless. There's no fucking way I should lose that fight after hitting him for 321 fucking damage, dude. I should be able to get out without a run through from that. Exploring experience. He found that IFAC in raid too. Feels bad. Or no, I found that IFAC in raid. Yeah, it's all AP. Alright, let's get the AP unloaded from this shit. We'll keep this for now. But I thought he had a fucking armor vest on by the look of it, but apparently not. I actually want to kind of put on an armor vest. Armor rig. I wonder what level of helmet is this? It's 3. This. Also 3. What about this? This 4. That's a level 4 armor. I could fucking probably make it. Pretty sure this has a face mask, doesn't it? It does. Fuck it. What? hell of a lot cheaper than the fucking dealer. Alright. That makes it where we have to take this off. Yeah, because that's how that works, but... because fuck it, why not? It increases survival chance, I guess. Yeah. Might as well take a bag while we're at it, right? The only bad thing is that we won't be able to hear footsteps as effectively. Why are you breathing heavy? Okay. Wait, do we have something working on the workbench? We don't. We need to. Let's get rid of all these wires that are fucking sitting here. Alright, the price went back up a little bit. Let's just put it at 14. Leave myself fucking two. All right. Why are you breathing so heavy, dog? How? Okay, so I need to aim down quite a bit. Alright, I should be able to extract safely now. Between killing the scav and looting, I should have 600 XP. Easy. Oh shit. Another raid successful. What is that? Now that I'm at 12? Fucking hell. I should be at like 14 or 15, but... I just want to get this done so I can move on to other shit. And I got the fire clean lube, so that's good. I could technically, I think I can technically upgrade with that, but I want to buy the Fire Clean Lube. I don't want to use the one that I found in Raid, because I need the one that I found in Raid for Collector. I still need to hit level 30. And I haven't found... I haven't extracted with the Thermite yet, nor have I found one on my PMC to put in my butt. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, this thing shoots hella high. I was not expecting it to shoot that high. Or maybe it's the iron sights bug. Because there was... Maybe they got rid of it for the red dots, but it's still active for the iron sights. Or for certain iron sights. That may be the case. So much shit. Alright. I don't even know what I need that for, but we're keeping it for the moment. Alright. Oh yeah, we were gonna check our progress. We're at 12. We need to do it 10 more times. Hopefully we can do each one in like under 3 minutes, but it's not guaranteed. We've been streaming for 2 hours, and we might have played an hour of Tarkov. Maybe. I missed. Oh well. I just need a scav kill and to loot this shit down here. I could have swore there was like a weapons case or something down here somewhere. Where are all the fucking scavs, dude? Don't really want to wander too far away from the extract here. I'm overweight. Interesting. Yeah, what's up?
Yo, are you shooting at me? Are you the guy that's shooting at me? Or like, you're like a dude. You're like cheating at me. Are you the guy shooting at me?
Oh, man. It's because I was shooting at the fucking chest. I'm so mad. What do you mean overall accuracy? How is he shooting that fast with a fucking shotgun? Whatever. Seemed like he was more using a fucking AR. Bah, 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 bah. Like, what the fuck? How is he Okay. He shouldn't be alive. He just shouldn't be alive. And I don't I'm about to just tape some string to my fucking PC. Because I'm having problems with knowing where the center of my fucking screen is. Just fucking do like a really tiny string. So it's just because. There's no way he should have been a fucking alive right there. Oh well, it happens. Where'd the fucking bandage craft? Here it is. I'm so annoyed. It did take him a while to kill me, so that's cool, but fuck me, dude. What class is this? This is also class 4. What's in here? Nothing. Jesus. I don't know if I want to waste my time with that now. Now I realize how fucked that piece of armor is. Just sell that to Fence. Out of my inventory. Not even worth much. Alright. Sure, that's class 5. These are class 4. That's class 4. It's also class. Okay. So let's repair one of these. Alright, and then let's grab the helmet. Which linked search? Yes. Sell it? For what? 2 plexiglass? Which is 13,000 and I can just buy it for, oh yeah, let's do trade. Less expensive, and then we buy this off the flea market because it's less expensive. Put that together, turn it on. All right, sure, both of these. Pretty sure this has good repairability. Question is, what do I want to run gun-wise? Because I'm not in the mood to go all the way through that right now. We're just going to use that one. Alright. Now. We need 90, 180. And then let's grab another stack of 50. So we need 230 rounds of PST GCH. Well, let's just put a random... No. No. shit. Let's see. Character. Let's see. Link search. And search for a relatively cheap site. We're not getting an assault scope for it. What is a decent calameter that's pretty inexpensive? That's more than I want to pay, more than I want to pay, more than I want to pay. More than I want to pay, more than I want to pay, more than I want to pay, more than I want to pay. That's the nipple sight. I don't know what that is. No. No. That one's okay. No. No. Jesus. How inexpensive is the PK06? Is it? I guess we're just gonna go with iron sights. I don't feel like fucking with it. I'll just say 73,000. Hold on. Did I? Did I just instinctively insure that for a 73,000? No fucking way, right? Okay, no, I'm just saying things. It's fine. Fuck, dude. I was about to get mad. Dude, how is he winning with the fucking shotgun? I have level 4 armor on. I only hit 5 fucking bullets. Are you fucking serious? Of course he's using fucking. What's the point of me playing this fucking game, dude? Why do I even fucking play this game? Nothing I fucking do ever works. Apparently I'm no fucking bullets can hit. I just wasted fucking what? 200,000 fucking rubles on a kit that lasted fucking 2 seconds? What's the fucking point? What's the fucking point? I bet he's fucking happy right now. It's free fucking armor. For no fucking reason. I just don't believe that every fucking bullet missed. That's fucking bullshit. I'm fuming over that one. That was bullshit. He survived because he wasn't automatically put on the fucking double tap. Oh my fucking god, dude! How, man? How do I always lose these engagements? Fucking pissed off because that fucking scav didn't die. I literally saw him first. I pulled the trigger. Nothing fucking happens. I really fucking hate this game. I really do. I've never experienced so much bullshit from a game in my life. I know I have a Found and Raid one, so I'll just fucking sell that one. I'm so thoroughly infuriated right now. Fucking, it's just been bullshit all fucking day. I really should stop streaming this fucking game, because every time I fucking stream it, it goes to hell, but... never fucking play worth a fuck on stream. I literally did 10 raids in a row last night. Just fucking banged them out. And now I can't fucking do one. What pisses me off the most is that I had to wait for an hour in fucking queue just to fucking have this shitty fucking day. Oh, fuck no. Oh my. god. That should get me out of immediate danger. Why can I not see anything over there even through the scope? Like, what the fuck? I want a bag. I need to find a scav with a bag on him. Actually, I think the one I killed earlier had a bag on him, maybe. That took way too long. But we finally got one after, what, fucking 3 hours of streaming? We finally get one fucking extract? Jesus Christ, dude. I don't even know if this sells for anything anymore. I know the gas hand won't sell for anything, but I don't think this filter will sell for anything, but we'll keep it for shit for later. Don't think Zibos sell for anything. We'll sell that to the dealer. Is it? It's a two. We'll sell that to the dealer for now. Done here. There. Still be. What? It's only worth 30,000 now? What? It's only worth 30,000. Are you serious? It's always been worth 100,000. Holy shit. I don't think I've ever seen it go below 100,000. This is dumb. The fuck is my other offer? Oh. Save on this space for now. All right. Okay, can't sell it to him, so sell it to Fence. Worth that much, but it's better than nothing. That right there for now, I guess. All right, let's run it back. I should be able to manage for a raid. I didn't insure this. I would have been pissed if I lost that.
Just
don't know what he's using, but I don't want to fight it, so.
Я толкнулся и в продуктовый.
Bag is useless. Shotgun's useful. Rig is useful. Search his pockets. Just need to loot a bit and we can leave.
What? Where are these shotgun shells going, man? It says those hit. Fucking what? What did they hit? Cause I sure didn't hit that fucking scav! Holy shit, game! I literally haven't had problems with iron sights. All fucking wipe. But the second I pick up a shotgun, those things don't go fucking anywhere where I'm fucking aiming them. Holy shit!
Don't have to fucking worry about money storage. Can wallets go in the docs case? I'm curious. No, okay. Be too much. How many times have we extracted? One. In the fucking almost 4 hours that I've streamed, I've extracted once. And I've only been able to play for maybe... No. In the 3 hours that I've streamed, I've been able to play maybe 2 hours, and I've extracted once. This is fucking insane. This is our last run for the night. Maybe we can fucking extract. Not fucking putting any bets on anything, though. I don't even know. We've run, what, fucking 20 raids and we've extracted once. Fucking hate Factory, dude.
кепка ёбаная! А теперь...
got a bag upgrade, and I extracted with 2 kills, so that's definitely not a run through. So in the 3.5 hours that we played, we managed to extract twice. And I've learned my lesson. We're only going to use the MP155 from now on. And we don't fucking stop shooting until the bitch is dead. Well, MP155 and the double barrel. Double barrel works, it's just... Hey. Let's see what we can sell this shit for. We're gonna just put the grenade in. Which we're gonna actually bring down here. Tradables. Need. The thing is I'm pretty sure this thing has a similar rate of fire, but it doesn't feel like it. It says they have the same fire rate, but it genuinely does not feel like it. Jesus, why is the MOA so bad? That once we lose this one. Alright, and then we get rid of this rig. We sell this rig. Alright, thank you guys for coming in and checking out the stream, and hopefully I catch you on the next one. Peace.